good. Let's meet the hires here. Kanati Trailhawk. These are pretty good damn tires. Look like a hybrid, but without the cost of a hybrid. I think I got these about 185 a piece, something like that. It's like, I don't know, 750. The tax was about 816. But, some damn good tires. I like them. Good money. I've only been on there probably about a week or two, week and a half. Good, I like them. 265, 75R16, 2-inch leveling kit on the front, nothing on the back. Looks pretty damn good. Yeah, you know I got that bulldog. There's some damn good tires. I like them. For the money, I mean, looking at trail grapplers and Ridge and all this other fucking neato tires. The motherfuckers want to run you about fucking $1,000, $1,200. Who want fucking, I don't know, arm and a leg and a fucking half nut and your firstborn for a tire? These are some good tires though. I think I get a lot of life out of them. The center of them is like an all terrain, but the sides are like a mud terrain. Good deep grooves. I mean, I don't know how deep that is. Let's see if I got something here. I mean, it is. I don't know. It is a glider. Sorry, it's all I had on me. Shit. Shoot me. But yeah, I like it. I mean, they're not like, it's not huge, but definitely looks better than the factory. These look pretty damn good. I need to get me some damn Nerf bars for the sides. But, looks pretty damn good for the money. I mean, 816 is what I think I paid for tax. Kanati Trail Hogs. 265, 75, R16 on factory rims. Not bad, not bad. If you're a working man, that ain't too bad. All right. Y'all keep doing what you're doing. God bless you.